pretty cheap ones because the camera is replaceable. Category 3 propane power eventually when about 15, 20 vehicle in a small area. Too bad.